Okay, Sean, so here's an update of the Burrard RC-121 turntable. Back together again, finally. Well, half together again. Everything is loose in this because I'm just doing a test. And so most of the problems originate with the indexing arm on these turntables that senses the side of the record and also shuts it down after the last of the record, which is this piece here that goes in and out. Basically the same thing on the Burrard RC-884 and the laboratory type A and type 2 turntables, which is a common problem for these. So it's finally back together and it seems to work pretty good. But not the indexing arm because of course that's loose so it won't shut off after the last record. I'd have to give it some help. So here's a little demonstration. So it can shut down. That's that clank, and that's what was on the garage to let you know when the record was finished. Because the clank is, I mean, it's really loud. It's like a bell. So that's the update of this changer. So when I get it back together, now I know that it'll be working great.